And on his part, Plateau State Governor Simon Lalong has expressed surprise at the development. The new speaker, Yakubu Sanda, had visited the governor at the government house in Jos. Speaking on behalf of the governor, the secretary to the government of Plateau State, Professor Danladi Abok Atu, said though Governor Lalong and the entire executive arm were surprised about the development, they would respect the decision of the house, which is an autonomous organ that has powers to manage its internal affairs.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.